God almighty. Has something happened to you?
Doesn't look good.
What? What are you talking about?
Your tooth. I bet it hurts a lot, doesn't it?
How do you know about that?
I overheard you in the tavern yesterday. If I were you, I'd let the blacksmith pull it.
Why?
I knew a man once who was in the same situation as you. His tooth was sore, and he was frightened to have it pulled.
And what happened to him?
In the end, half his jaw almost fell out. So I wouldn't underestimate it.
But I can't go to the blacksmith.
Don't tell me you're afraid.
I am afraid. I don't mind admitting it.
You know what? I'll go with you and make sure you get out of there alive. You don't have to be embarrassed. Every man in the world's afraid of having his teeth pulled.
I know, but even so.
Let's go then, and get this over with.
Jesus, it's going to be really painful, isn't it?
Don't worry. It will hurt a little, but then you'll feel relieved. You'll see.
If you say so. Hey, Henry's come to see us. I don't know. Isn't it a waste of time? Maybe it'll go away on its own.
Are you mad? It won't go away. It'll just get worse. The sooner we get it out, the better.
Yes, you're right. How are you, Henry?
Hey,
I can't. It's embarrassing. I'm a coward, and I won't be able to handle it.
We're almost there. Just be a man about it.
You're right. Let's go.
All right, let's do it. Hold him tight.
Let's do it.
Ah, look.
Jesus
it's
Christ.
Out.
The agony.
They want to keep it as a memento.
I love it.
Oh, all right.
The sun, he hides behind a cloud. He keeps those cold and his eyes goes loud. He's down the fishing boat to snag, way down upon the deck. Fry your fish heads best, fishy thighs and fishy breast.
God be with you. Good luck, then.
Yeah!
God save you, Henry!
How are you?
I went to look for those items you wanted.
Splendid! Splendid! So, show me what you've got there.
The tooth of Layman Procopius, which definitely isn't holy.
It isn't. But then again, one day, it could be. You never know what course a man's life might take.
I suppose not. But it wasn't easy to get, so if anyone's the miracle worker here, it's me.
Calm now, don't exaggerate. So, we've got all that sorted out. And now, to the next man.
Go on. I'm shaking with anticipation.
There's one more thing. It's rather complicated and delicate.
What thing?
A shroud.
A shroud?
Yes. A burial shroud of someone who passed away not too long ago.
I'm just supposed to take a dead person's clothes.
Christ, no. I need a burial shroud. The precious enveloping garment in which the deceased is buried.
And does it matter who I take it from?
It needs to be someone who lived an honest life. And I have just the fellow, a good man by the name of Lokota, who recently passed on.
Right. So where can I find him?
His family is waiting for the
Greetings,
funeral.
Henry.
For now, he's lying in the small church in Sussa.
And who was this Lokota?
I know only a little, but according to the locals, he was an honorable man. You should certainly try to ask around. God be with you.
Yeah. Yeah.
punk's got no business out here.
Is there something you need?
What are you doing here? You're playing truant from the monastery, aren't you? What are you doing here?
I'm glad to see you.
My condolences.
Thank you.
I've come to pay my last respects to a dear relative.
Have you? I've never seen you before.
I believe I'm your cousin. Before I left, our family lived in Prague.
I knew it! You lying wretch! Don't let me see you here again!
Goodbye.
What are you doing here? You're playing truant from the monastery, aren't you?
Welcome, Henry.
I have the...
Lord Almighty, be quiet! Not here! You don't want everyone to see it, do you? Wait for me at my place. God be with you. There.
Thank you.
I have the shroud for you.
Have you now? Good work.
Yes, well, it wasn't easy.
I'm sure. That's also why... Goodbye.
That's where he lives. Let's teach him a lesson.
He's inside. Oh, I saw him go
fuck.
In.
Henry, delay them.
What?
How? There's a reward for you in the trunk. I'll see you in the next go.
What are you doing here?
He swindled me, too. I came here to throw his potions in his face, but it looks like he hasn't been home for a while. He probably ran away before his trickery could catch up with him.
Bastard! Either way, he'd better not show his face in this town again. Let's go! Yeah. Yeah.
How are you, Henry?
I've got those herbs you wanted.
Let me see if you have everything. Excellent. You have all the plants. I'll take those from you. And what of the book? Did you remember to bring it?
I certainly did. Here it is.
Thank you for everything. I'll set someone the task of scraping away the old ink and making the herbarium.
It was my pleasure.
Yeah. 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 Yeah! Yeah.
Going to enjoy this.
Yeah.
Alarm!
Ah!
Ow!
What's going on?
The answer to my prayers. Just when I wanted to vent.
Not.
missed.
You know how this one ends.
Yeah. Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
I'm glad to see you.
Good luck, then.
Let's have a word about the price. Here, with a little something on top for a good measure.
Well now.
God save you, Henry.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
say, Henry?